The U.S. Chemical Safety Board is an independent, non-regulatory agency created by Congress that investigates catastrophic chemical incidents and makes recommendations to prevent similar events from occurring. Over its 27-year history, the CSB has deployed to nearly 180 major chemical incidents. Those incidents have involved more than 200 fatalities, over 1,300 serious injuries, and billions of dollars in damage to property and the environment. The incidents have also harmed communities and caused significant business disruptions, including job losses and reduced earnings for the American chemical industry.
There's a saying among safety experts that if you think safety is expensive, try having an accident. Chemical incidents are always costly, but several of the recent incidents investigated by the CSB have resulted in incredible economic losses for chemical companies and local businesses, caused deaths and serious injuries, and put nearby communities and workers at serious risk.
For instance, on January 24, 2020, an accidental release of propylene accumulated and exploded inside a building at the Watson Grinding Facility in Houston, Texas. The massive explosion fatally injured two employees and a member of the public who lived nearby. Hundreds of neighboring structures were damaged, including homes and several businesses. As a result of the incident, Watson Grinding filed for bankruptcy, and the company is no longer in business. Approximately $90 million in settlements and judgment amounts have been awarded to victims and nearby residents impacted by the explosion. On November 27, 2019, major explosions and fires occurred at the TPC Group chemical plant in Port Neches, Texas, when a piping section ruptured, releasing highly flammable butadiene that quickly ignited. The resulting pressure wave destroyed parts of the facility and injured two TPC employees and a security contractor. Residents living within 4 miles of the plant were ordered to evacuate, and the blast reportedly was felt up to 30 miles away. The incident caused $450 million in on-site property damage and $153 million in damage to nearby homes and businesses. The explosion also led to reduced usage of the Sabine Neches Waterway, the nation's third largest waterway by cargo volume and a major economic driver in the United States. On June 21, 2019, a large vapor cloud ignited at the Philadelphia Energy Solutions refinery in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, causing an enormous fire and multiple explosions. The explosions caused the release of over 5,000 pounds of highly toxic hydrofluoric acid that potentially threatened the surrounding community. Additionally, a huge metal fragment weighing approximately 38,000 pounds flew completely across the Schuylkill River, and other large fragments landed in the refinery. The incident caused an estimated $750 million in property damage and ultimately led to the refinery's permanent closure and the loss of more than 1,000 jobs. And on April 26, 2018, a massive explosion at the Husky refinery in Superior, Wisconsin, sent metal debris flying through the air. One metal fragment punctured a nearby asphalt storage tank, allowing 17,000 barrels of hot asphalt to spill from the tank and ignite, causing multiple fires. Roughly 39,000 pounds of flammable hydrocarbon vapor were released into the air. 36 people were injured by the incident, and there was over $550 million of property damage at the facility. More than 2,500 residents of Superior were evacuated from their homes. The CSB found that these incidents all had one thing in common: they were completely preventable. In response to the many incidents investigated by the CSB, the agency has issued over 1,000 safety recommendations to make the chemical industry safer while maintaining economic productivity, protecting jobs, and keeping workers and communities safe.
Strong safety programs are critical for the economic success of our nation's chemical industry and for the health and safety of the people who work in chemical facilities and those who live near them. If the CSB's many safety lessons have prevented at least one catastrophic chemical incident, the money saved by protecting lives, preventing serious injuries and damage to facilities, safeguarding surrounding communities, and avoiding costly litigation and legal settlements far exceeds the CSB's modest annual budget. The CSB more than pays for itself in costs saved by preventing serious chemical incidents.